For this light, you have to make sure you're in the odometer setting, not in trip A, but the odometer setting. Turn off your vehicle. Press and hold this button here. And then semi-start your vehicle. So make sure the lights go on. And keep holding it. Two resets.